wasn't much for that first point from Anu.
Oh.
I doubt that she's going to give much away in this one.
Oh, she's only lost one game, and that was against Ish.
She's the one that the organisers love because of the, of course, the 24 minutes introduced. Uh-huh.
Oh, that was good, good. Yeah, let me see it again. But
those rallies, three all.
That would have been great. And in fact, when I played, that would probably be worth about 2 million.
Yeah, it's they're paid what they're worth, and if that's the situation at the moment with the Seamaster team. 100,000 US.
7-4.
And another.
Taller of the two players.
It's in this hall. It's a deafening silence, so to speak. Good work. It's not. Yeah.
Backhand to the middle.
That's 2-4-0. Because she suffocates the upper final. Oh, you beauty.
Yeah, pick that up beautifully.
Shot, it was absolutely beautifully planned, and just look at the set. Great to see them.
What?
In Johor Bahru.
Oh, nice backhand there. Oh, set that up well.
Here, in the second game. Yes, yes, yes,
wow,
yes.
Wow, wow, that was a fantastic rally.
Developing into an absolute cracking final. That's why I say that. Oh, that's unlucky. There you go.
Five.
How did that happen? Yep.
Good shortcut.
Cat and mouse at the tape. And then she messes up.
7-6.
Brilliant! Oh, oh.
Brilliant there. Absolutely brilliant.
Superb blocking problems for Wang Lanyu. And there are even more problems.
So they've got to be positive and get in. Go for the shots. Oh, that was
Xu Xin being the magician. That was certainly magical.
11-6.
For Chun Meng and the China Open, so she's very much on form.
Oi!
3-2.
Came right into the corner.
Xu Xin read it well.
2.
That one.
3-4.
Put the pressure on with that kind of shot.
3-4.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a good change of pace there by Xu Yulin.
She's leveled up. Yeah, sorry. She's leveled up at 4. I mentioned the fact she comes from the Sichuan province, known for its hot chili type food. She's certainly hot at the moment at the table. And was that a touch?
5-4.
No, just missed it.
Yeah, good placement there by Wang Lanyu. Position into the body.
It's consistency though, that's the problem. There you go, she misses that one for five all. Problem, and that's what Yu Ling has been so successful in doing, five all. Oi!
Six,
yeah, very
five.
Spinny with that shot.
Again, right into the corner. Beautiful. 6-5.
Six.
She almost fooled herself.
Six all.
So it's almost getting to do or die time. Not quite, but Mun Yu has got to prove that she wants this game right now. Ah, however hard you.
Yeah, that was a good strong ball into the middle, but she was able to get it back to her and position it wide.
Extraordinary. So late, that change of transition from back. So, Mun Yu, 1 point adrift with the serve.
Seven.
You'd have to say that was a good timeout.
That was a
Yu Ling with the ball.
Oh, lovely shot there.
Seven.
Saw
eight.
That opening. Made sure she stepped in.
There was all clenched fist of celebration there from Mun Yu. What's this? There you go. Left fist clenched. 7-8. Oi! Set it up for a very interesting end to this third game. Just crept over the net. A little bit of washing on the line. And now at 10, taking the second game from Yu Ling in this tournament. She's got it.
11.
It's 11 games in favor of Zhou Yu Ling. At least one more to 11.
One love.
Oh, love to. Done it again. 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 Oh, fantastic.
Well, wait.
One, two.
Gee. I have to say, the women have entertained us, if not as well, maybe even better in this tournament. They've been superb.
Well, they've had some longer rallies in times.
Zhou Yu Ling.
Three, two.
Which is a forced and how much unforced error. That looked like a forced error to me. But 3-2, Yu Ling will be concentrating on taking this second of the service. And there you go.
Very spinny action there. Just got that edge, but
2-4.
They all count.
Clock will just take through to 11, this game at least. And missed. And then in order to get through to the best of seven, we'll be into the fast five. We may get one, two, perhaps even three, who knows. Oi, that was a clever service,
five.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, lots of top of Asian. 5-3. Oi.
Five, four.
I thought that Mun Yu had blown that. She certainly offered an opportunity for Yu Ling. Couldn't quite take it.
Yeah, I think Yu Ling thought she'd won that point. So didn't quite recover for the next one.
5-4. Good.
Oh, clever. Just stepped in. Can you see that?
exactly.
She tries to get that angle. It's not just a question of flicking and getting it on the table. She placement.
Oh, really, that's a great backhand. Again, where they play it on the bat, it's so interesting, isn't it? A lot of extra spin on the edges of the bat, you say?
Five.
Yeah, that's right. If you're even doing backspin or topspin, because the bat is travelling that much faster at the end, so you can get more spin.
7-5.
Right, Yuling, 7-5. Oh, gee, that is special. I mean, that's just unreturnable. Doesn't matter how you anticipate. And another error
five,
there.
Nine.
And Zhou Yuling is now very close to a significant lead in this final. 5-9. Oi! Edge, was it? Oh, that was a thumb, was it? I don't know. Certainly not where she meant to contact it. 6-9. And now it's last chance saloon for Wang.
Ten, seven.
She saved that one. Took that opportunity.
Yet another serve here, though. That's an important one because Yuling knows how to put pressure on from the serve. There you go. That's it. It's 11-7 and a 3-1 lead. No time at all. We'll be going into the fast five. So it'll be the first to reach five. And if Yuling does that, she has won the tournament. It's so close now.
50.
So there is the fast five. Indicator. So it is just the first to five. It's going to be Man Yu to serve, but there's huge pressure here. She needs to win the next three fast five games. She's not taking Yuling. One love. Missed it. Oh, unbelievable angle on that block backhand. And it's two. Oh, and that's relieved it a little bit.
3-2.
Oh, and that is now 4-2. And you have to say, Yu Ling, Man Yu will serve it. That's it. She's won it. And Zhou Yuling is triumphant in a very, very impressive way. She's only lost now throughout the whole week, two games in total. And her absolute confidence that she had that ability was there for all to see.